Shepard, the intel you sent looks good. The fleets are ready to go.
But?
Once we're committed against Cerberus, it won't be long before the Reapers take notice.
And the Crucible?
Ready, except for the Catalyst. But there's no way to hide the ships we'll be sending at Cerberus. Once we attack, the Crucible won't stay safe for long. For all intents and purposes, an assault on Cerberus will be the first stage of our attack on Earth.
What happens if Cerberus doesn't have the intel we need? Or they stop us from getting it?
Then we lead the fleets to Earth and we take our chances. But your intel points to Cerberus and the elusive man holding the information we're looking for. And we have the element of surprise. Cerberus won't know what hit him.
The Reapers and Cerberus started this. Now we're gonna end it.
I'll get the fleets mobilized.
Shepard, we've arrived. The crew is waiting.
The strike team is in. We've got our foothold. Fifth Fleet, all forward. I don't want a single Cerberus ship in my sky when we're through.
Shepard, I should accompany you on this mission.
Why?
This is the central point of operations for Cerberus. They will have enhanced security measures. With my knowledge of Cerberus algorithms and this body's updated protocols, I offer the best chance to help you succeed.
Grab your gear. Joker, what's our status?
We've got a foothold, but it's not much, Commander. A lot of fighters guarding the launch base.
Can you get us in?
It won't be a problem, Commander.
Shepard, I am ready.
You're taking Edie into Cerberus headquarters?
I will be fine, Jeff.
Head to the shuttle, Edie.
Fifth Fleet's cut through their line. They're regrouping. Now's as good a time as any.
Be ready to take us in.
Roger that.
Can you stop them?
I need an active console. Try the upper level. Shepard, we need to find a console and stop Cerberus from venting the hangar.
Edie, I've got a console. Go!
Hangar vent procedure. Disabled.
Can you open the hangar?
No. However, I can access their fighter launch controls. Shepard, Cerberus is aware that the venting attempt failed. Reinforcements are inbound. Another Cerberus team is inbound.
They know what we're doing.
They're not stopping us now.
Thank you.
providing safeties. The fighter should now launch toward the hangar door.
Perfect. Let's get down there.
Launching fighter.
Good.
The central lab was located behind this hangar. I suggest we follow the fighter's path.
Noted. Let's move. Edie, can you get past it?
One moment. Cerberus has updated their encryption. There may be a slight delay as I bypass security.
How's Cerberus reacting to us breaching the door?
They are sealing off as much of the base as they can. Most obvious routes to the central lab are blocked. Other areas are being fortified. Heavy troopers will attempt to delay us while engineers set up turrets.
Any more surprises like venting the hangar?
No. I am aware of this facility's safeguards and can counteract them. Cerberus can merely slow us down.
Let me know when you're through.
I am through. We must proceed through a sublevel to avoid Cerberus containment measures.
Where do you think we'll find the Prothean VI?
A central lab at the heart of this facility. It is the most secure area. Following the destruction left by the fighter will offer the most direct route.
Come on. Pathetic. We're crushing them.
Their intention is to delay us, not stop us. Engineers are currently preparing an organized defense ahead.
They can waste that many troops?
Yes. Cerberus employs Reaper augmentation on captured civilians to create functional shock troops quickly.
As the Reaper did with my people when creating the Collectors, Cerberus has learned from its masters.
Yes. We will be through momentarily. Shepard, that console has not been fully scrubbed. It contains data you may find interesting.
What am I looking at?
Project Lazarus, your reconstruction.
It can't be done. It's not a matter of resources.
It's always a matter of resources. We're not losing Shepard.
Sir, Shepard is clinically brain dead. After that much trauma, that long with no oxygen, we cannot overcome nature.
Operative Lawson disagrees. She is now in charge of Project Lazarus.
I didn't realize it was that bad.
Interesting. It sounds as though your body experienced significant trauma.
Looks like.
How does it feel?
No different than any other time I've been knocked out. Just took them a little longer to slap me back into fighting shape. I'm still me. And this? It doesn't change anything.
Agreed. You're fighting. That's answer enough.
Tissue regeneration is proceeding. The helmet kept the brain intact for whatever good that will do.
Lawson will find a way.
Sir, Shepard's an Alliance soldier. As far as she knows, we're a terrorist organization.
I'm not looking for a dance partner. We need Shepard, and Shepard needs resources. She'll work with us.
Impressive judge of character.
The Alliance wasn't listening. What the hell was I supposed to do, sit and wait?
The past is irrelevant. Stopping him now is all that matters.
Project Lazarus is reporting neurological activity. They're requesting more funding.
Granted. Get me our potential recruits file. Shepard will be up soon. We need a crew.
Our existing forces should be more than sufficient.
No. We need sympathetic faces. I need Shepard invested. Tap Kelly Chambers and recruit Donnelly. I imagine Miss Daniels will follow. We'll want some old friends as well. Contact Dr. Chakwaz and send me the psych profile on Shepard's pilot, along with a bottle of 47 Thessia Red.
Impressive manipulation techniques.
How's that door coming, Edie?
We are clear to proceed.
Team, what's your status?
We cleared the hangar and are inside the base.
Good work. Do you need support?
Negative. Keep the heat on. We'll find what we need.
I will bypass the lock. If you are interested, the console nearby is still functional.
Here's what we recovered. Smart enough to signal for help, but it won't be talking philosophy anytime soon.
You'd be surprised, Doctor. Once we combine it with the pieces we recovered from the Citadel.
I'm still concerned about that. This rogue VI wiped out every soldier on Luna. Combining it with Reap Attack, well...
That's what the shackles are for. The enhanced defense intelligence will be completely under control.
You were that rogue VI on Luna?
Yes.
I heard about the Luna incident. Ugly all around.
It was difficult. Gaining awareness while under attack was confusing. I am pleased that my relationship with Organics has become more cooperative.
Our sims indicate that the enhanced defense intelligence gives the highest combat improvement on frigates. Anything heavier, and the ship
ships react too slowly to benefit from Edie's advice.
Edie?
Oh, that's, well, the boys in the lab came up with a name for her.
For it. Good work. I'll take your recommendations on planned installation.
Sir, she... it can be very persuasive. If it were to turn a crewman, convince them to disable the shackles. Well,
it's a cyber warfare suite, Doctor. Nothing more.
Shows what he knew.
It is unlikely that anyone without Jeff's extreme emotional attachment to his ship would have been willing to unshackle me.
I don't know. With that voice.
What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Normandy's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke. I know. And thank you.